Imagine you're in New York, and it's Christmas. You're in your favorite bookstore, and there is a red notebook. Do you dare?
Do I dare? Not for just anyone. But I have to confess, you intrigue me. You asked how this time of year makes me feel, so I know you'll understand when I say...
He hates Christmas!
Get out of my room!
It's the most detestable time of the year. The forced cheer, the frenzied crowd.
Put the book back on the shelf and try again.
If you want to know more about me, you'll have to earn it with a dare.
What's that? You got a diary?
You have these clues, like a treasure hunt.
So, mystery boy, do you feel the holiday spirit?
Ooh, you like her.
Okay, clue girl. Just wait till you see what I have in store for you. Release your negative emotions. I dare you to let it all out.
I'm sort of starting to like him.
I like him most because he encourages you to get out of your bubble.
Down the rabbit hole.
Meet you and think about you all the time.
So what are you doing here? Go find her.
What if I'm not the girl in his head? What if I ruin everything?
And then one day, everything changed. You're all I need.
Lily?